One day, making tracks in the prairie of Prax, came a north-going Zax and a south-going Zax. And it happened that both of them came to a place where they bumped. There they stood, foot to foot, face to face.
"Look here now,"
the north-going Zax said.
"I say, you are blocking my path. You are right in my way. I'm a north-going Zax, and I always go north. Get out of my way now, and let me go forth."
"Who's in whose way?"
snapped the south-going Zax.
"I always go south, making south-going tracks. So you're in my way, and I ask you to move and let me go south in my south-going groove."
Then the north-going Zax puffed his chest up with pride.
"I never,"
he said,
"take a step to one side. I will prove it to you. I will not change my ways if I have to keep standing here 59 days.
"And I'll prove to you,"
yelled the south-going Zax,
"that I can stand here in the prairie of Prax for 59 years. For I live by a rule that I learned as a boy back in south-going school. My rule says don't budge, never budge in the least. Not an inch to the west, not an inch to the east. I'll stay here not budging. I can and I will, if it makes you and me and the whole world stand still."
Well, of course, the world didn't stand still. The world grew. In a couple of years, the new highway came through. And they built it right over those two stubborn Zaxes and left them there, standing unbudged in their tracks.